Hey, so today we're going to be learning a new technique called left-hand pizzicato, otherwise known as left-hand pizz. So what you do is put your violin on your shoulder, and then take your fingers and pluck the E string like this. And then do the other strings too. Once you've done that, now put your finger on the string and try to pluck that note. Good. And in time, you'll be able to do this.